everyone okay? Gamora, Drax?
I'll live.
My epithelial layer is intact.
Rocket, Groot, where are you?
Fuck.
Does anyone see a way out?
I see a bright light.
Well, don't go towards it.
Guardians of the Galaxy, how many times do I have to kill you?
Stall her, Peter.
The audacity that you thought you could rob me.
For the record, we weren't all on board with the plan.
Thanks, Quill. Why not sell the clothes right off my back?
Do you know what I did to the last people who thought I was easy prey?
You let them go?
I got nothing. We're trapped.
Lady Hellbender, let us settle this honorably. I will face you in combat.
Honorably? Your offer is worthless, Destroyer. There is no escaping my wrath!
I can work with that.
Dweller! Feast upon them!
I commend your effort, Lady Hellbender!
What's that?
Take it off!
Both of you, lay off it and get fighting!
The beast must feed upon these gelatinous creatures! That's little comfort, Drax! Come on, you overgrown octopus! Guys, huddle up!
What a blast! I haven't felt this excited since the Galactic War!
Better watch her out there, Quill. She fought on both sides, remember? Whereas me, I don't need to take sides to mow anybody down. I just love making scumbusters go boom!
They've got all the moves out there? The only moves out there? Well, I say lies.
You not noticed my mastery of the Katathian war arts.
As I was saying, it's only lies. We've got plenty of rad moves on our side. Who's with me?
We are!
Right. No idea!
Just right.
Smash him, Gamora! Smash him up, Drax!
Death has come!
I don't think she cares anymore!
We've got a free minute! Curse you!
Bike! strap in!
Now that was a ride.
There's no time to celebrate. We have made an awful mistake.
And an awful amount of cash.
There is no escaping Lady Hellbender's wrath.
We'll see about that.
What the...
Mine, Guardians of the Galaxy.
She will hunt us to the end of the universe.
Who gives a scut? We got off that mud ball with the money, didn't we?
Money that you forced us into stealing.
Yeah, well, what about that smash and grab on Cetopia? I didn't hear you complaining then.
Lady Hellbender is not a bank.
Yeah, that's right. Because if she was, we'd have way more loot.
Whoa. One problem at a time.
Lady Hellbender will seek her revenge. Mark my words.
Then she'll have to get in line. First, I gotta call Corel.
The sooner we get this fine paid, the better.
Yeah, so we can go back to focusing on being broke.
That's weird.
Is money all that you think of, Rodent?
No, I also think about bombs.
And booze.
Bombs made out of booze.
Nikki!
Is it true? Really?
There's something wrong with the connection.
Did you twist the thingy?
Yeah, no dice. Nikki, is your mom around? I really need to talk to her.
She's with me. In flight. After we left, we went into the quarantine zone, I sunk aboard, and there was fog.
Did you try narrowing the band?
First thing I tried, it's gotta be something else. I'm losing you, Nick. Can you put your mom on?
I knew you were my dad. I didn't hear the Raker say it was a miracle.
I think something has happened to the girl.
Yeah, it's called she's Nova Corps.
Can you fix it?
Yeah, keep your star pants on. I'll go check the array.
I'm bringing her back. I just have to...
It's just an array.
Just an array? Look at it, Quill. Where am I gonna get the parts to fix that? It's flarked! I told you it was a mistake to keep that thing. But did you listen to me? Oh, no! We don't listen to Rocket! He just has to fix the frickin' ship!
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Yeah, just like you promised to get your girlfriend to go easy on us? Yeah, okay.
Hey, that's not fair.
You know what isn't fair, Quill? Being the only one who actually seems to give a scut about the Milano. Look, guys, we need the dock to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy I'm nowhere has got the parts we need, and he can get rid of that Nova tracker cheap.
We cannot abandon the child. The behavior was erratic.
The llama thingy chewed the wires, Drax. It was probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corel will make sure the entire Nova Corps fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right. We made a promise. I made a promise. See if you can pinpoint where Corel is. We pay the fine.
Quill, are you freaking kidding me?
That way, we don't have to keep looking over our shoulders for Nova on the next job.
If there is a next job.
Sounds like Groot's got that toothy bastard under control. Better not come back here and try to finish chewing through my ship! Or else. Make it fast, Quill. I still got that array to repair.
Can we talk for a second? Are we okay?
Oh, tip top, Captain.
So that's a no.
Why do you care? I'm just here to fix things, right?
Who cares what I think?
Rocket, please. Just because I don't always take your advice doesn't mean I don't listen to you. We're a team. Everybody's got an opinion.
So you'd rather listen to Gamora?
Gamora? Gamora knows her stuff, man. She's the navigator. She navigates the stars and planets and, comets.
She navigates comets.
Sometimes. And Groot is our, special vegetation specialist. His opinion's valid, too.
And Drax, what makes him so great?
He's, tactical. Tactics. The man is such a tactician.
And then there's me, the guy who gets mad and starts shooting up the place instead of following the plan.
Come on. You're a valued member of this team. We started this together. Now we need to make something profitable of it. Something lasting. We could go to nowhere like you suggested. But if we don't pay that fine, Nova Corps will come for us. How do we make money then?
Maybe paying our fine makes some sense.
Exactly. So let's just get it over with and move on, right?
We'll see. There. Happy now? Let's make this quick. What do you want, Quill? Here you go. Now that was some quality crafting, if I might say so myself.
Penny for your thoughts?
What is a penny?
It's money. Like units. The saying means I'd pay to know what you're thinking.
We must use our currency to pay the Nova Corps fine, or we risk...
Drax. Just tell me what's up.
I am realizing that I do not know as much as I thought I did. Our visit to Sek'Narf 9 was not what I expected.
Because Lady Hellbender isn't a giant?
She is definitely not. That is only part of it, Peter Quill. On our way to her fortress, I... realize that many of my assumptions about this team have been incorrect as well.
Really?
The assassin and the rodent. Without them and the tree fighting nobly beside us, we would not be alive right now.
I told you, they're not bad people just because they have a bad past. Life is... complicated, Drax. Things are never simple.
On Ka'Tath, it was. I had a family that I cherished and a... certainty about life that I no longer possess.
I'm sure you'll find it again. Just give it some time.
I wonder what the future has in store for us.
More fighting!
Perhaps next time we should get a contract with no fighting involved.
What would you be good for then?
Dispatching enemies is not my only skill.
Hey, Groot! Is the Chew Devil trying to chew on anything down there?
I am Groot.
Good.
Keep it that way. Part of it, maybe it's just what it eats, you know?
Hey, Gamora! I was just admiring this... super cool assassin ring I got from my favorite super cool assassin. As a token of my, you know...
Token of what?
Of my everlasting commitment to not being murdered by you.
It's gonna take more than a ring. It is really nice, though. How'd you know what kind of ring it is?
Oh, let's just say you're not the first assassin to cross my path.
Though I guess I should be glad no one ever sent the deadliest woman in the galaxy after me.
You know, that name is actually a misnomer. Everyone thinks I got at doing Thanos' dirty work before, you know, I betrayed him. In truth, I got it after I joined the Resistance, on a mission where nobody died.
You have to tell me about this Resistance mission, especially if no one died.
I don't think it's a story you're gonna like.
Why not?
Because it doesn't make Corel look very good.
Okay.
The thing you have to understand is that it was the end of the war. The Resistance was losing. Bad. The Chitauri knew it, Thanos knew it, we all knew it. But then, Thanos died. At first, people thought it was a false report. Misinformation spread to lure the Resistance out into the open. But when it became clear that it might be true, Corel saw an opportunity. An all-or-nothing mission that could win the war once and for all.
The final attack on Chitauri Prime. You're talking about the Resistance stealth mission that kidnapped their infant queen.
Except kidnapping the queen wasn't part of Corel's original plan. The only reason she had me tag along was so that I would kill the queen.
What? There's no way.
Is it so hard to believe? She was grieving. You know that. The Chitauri had killed her husband, her little boy. She wanted revenge, and I was her chance to finally get it.
Brell would never put out a hit on a baby. She would never kill a kid.
Believe what you want. But she's not who she was back then. None of us are. Something changed. Maybe it was having Nikki. Either way, I refused and we won the war without killing anyone else. And, for reasons I don't fully understand, I became known as the deadliest woman in the galaxy afterward.
What did cause you to betray Thanos? I mean, he adopted you when you were like...
5. He basically raised us, taught us everything we know.
So what finally did it? What snapped you out of it?
I found the Resistance.
What?
Thanos was obsessed. He had me and Nebula combing the galaxy for their location for cycles. Each of us determined to be the first to find them and report back. So when I found them first, I was so excited to tell him. I got home, and I found him talking to an empty room. To someone called Lady Death.
That's not ominous.
I truly thought he loved us. In his own twisted way. But Thanos didn't want to restore balance to the galaxy. He was just in love with death, literally in love. And he would kill all of us, including me, including Nebula, to prove it.
But you couldn't let him.
No. So instead of telling him where to find the Resistance, I joined them.
I kind of don't know what to say.
There's nothing to say. After the Galactic War ended, I moved on. And now I'm here, doing all this fun stuff with you guys.
And I wouldn't have it any other way. But seriously, thank you for sharing that with me.
Sure.
Rodent, will you have time to repair the broken refrigerator door?
What? Like now?
I'm Groot.
Whoa, nice! You made a cute little pen. You didn't mean to chew up the comms, did you? Looks sturdy enough. You sure it'll be okay in there?
I'm Groot.
What's up, Muscles? Pissed about the array, too?
I am pondering our latest mission.
I get you. Finally get a win, but no, gotta give our cash to Nova Corps.
I do not consider Sektnov 9 a successful heroic venture.
It's successful because we got the units, not because it was heroic.
Didn't you say the same?
same thing after Zootopia.
That one was a bit higher on the heroism scale.
Bank robberies are not heroic.
Yeah, they are. Banks are evil. Okay, then. Drax, name three skills you have besides fighting.
I am a great cook.
Nope, don't believe it.
You have never tasted my cooking.
I don't need to. I prefer to eat the hearts of my enemies, raw and bloody.
Now I'm hungry. Get out of my tail, Quill. I'm busy.
Gamora, did you find... Are those dolls?
Yes. No. It doesn't matter. The Holoscope's in the Teyo system. Coordinates are in your console.
So, why'd you close the view screen?
None of your business.
Isn't it, though? Sounds like you're trying to hide something from us.
Yes, I am.
Okay, you put it that way. So you said Corell's in the Teyo system. Any idea what's out there?
It looks like her ship is docked at a Novacore station called the Rock.
Wow. Do they have another one named the Jazz?
I don't think so. Thankfully, the docking procedure is automated at the station. No need to wait for Rocket to fix the comms. Time's ticking away, Peter.
Okay, Corell, get ready to be impressed.
Corell is probably monitoring this ship, waiting to see if we make the right choice.
Looks like your girlfriend held up her end of the bargain, Quill.
We know for sure it's her.
Checking. Same designation as before. It's definitely Hallis Hope.
Shit!
Relax. Standard Novacore procedure. My ship's fine.
Which part?
Ask Quill. He's the one who keeps crashing.
All right. Let's pay that fine.
Part of me hopes they'll at least try to arrest us once we pay that fine.
Why?
Never escaped from a station before.
I thought Peter's deal covered our warrants. Or at least I hope it does.
Yeah, you gotta file too, Green Gal.
Assassination isn't a legal line of business, last I checked. Of course. They'd have to prove I did it.
Okay, here we go.
If they so much as scratched her paint, we get Novacore to reduce our fine.
Good luck with that.
It's gross negligence.
Negligence.
That's what I said.
Where is everybody?
Most Nova stations are heavily automated, all synchronized by the world mind.
It is unsettling.
Not like they had much choice after the war. Too many seats, not enough butts.
M-ship, designation Milano. Move to holding space R734BL. Present validated ticket to kiosk prior to departure.
Relax, Rocket. It's standard procedure.
You keep saying that.
This isn't exactly my first Nova Corps find. Yours either.
First time I'm paying one. Flarkin knew I should have stayed on board. How should I know?
Coming, Rocket?
Yeah. What kind of name is The Rock, anyway?
It is factually accurate.
Would you believe the name's got nothing to do with it being on a giant rock?
I would not.
So why is it called that?
No idea. That's just what I heard.